and the list goes on. Vikas has been profiled by CBC, Globe and Mail, Toronto Star, Rogers TV, Omni TV, Hindustan Times, Yahoo, Z News, MSN, AOL. So he is very, very well versed with the world of art and music. And along with him on the panel, we'd also like to welcome Azalea Ray, Mandipal, and none other than Suzanne DeMello from Bombay. So I will hand it over now to Vikas to moderate the panel. Thank you.
All right, thanks, Geeta. So I guess, so the point of this discussion is really, sort of want to get into what it is that musicians go through in getting their career off the ground. And the idea is that if you have any questions about how to become a rock star, then you can ask us. And the great thing about who we got up here is there's a real depth and breadth of knowledge. We've got Azalea Ray, who is pretty much the sole disciple of the Ghazal singer from Pakistan, Farida Afkhana, right? And she's got, she had studied with various ustads in Calcutta. She's, although a Westerner,